memory so treacherous. One moment you're lost in a carnival of delights, with the poignant childhood aromas, the flashing neon of puberty, all that sentimental candy floss. The next, it leads you somewhere you don't want to go, somewhere dark and cold and filled with the damp, ambiguous shapes of things you'd hope were forgotten. Memories can be vile, repulsive little brutes. Like children, I suppose.